Welcome back to Montana This Morning. I am out at Amen Park. There is about to be something really fun kicking off. It is the Big Sky International Balloon Rendezvous. And I have a nice man here on hand. His name is Skilly. He's going to tell us about some of the things that you can get in on this weekend. So today is the first day that the public can come take this all in.
Absolutely. The flights start just after sunrise. 6:30 usually we get off the ground. Might be a little later today. The flights last anywhere from 45 minutes to an hour and a half, and it's just a great time floating in the air. So.
And I know a thing that I didn't really know, there was so much that went into it with the weather, and so you guys do kind of a pilot's briefing in the morning just to make sure it's safe for everyone involved?
Exactly. The pilot briefing this morning was at 5:45, and we have a balloonmeister that does the weather. Has all the information, communicates with the airport, and we absolutely have a safe event that way. The people on the ground think because of the wind not blowing that why don't you fly? Well, 500 feet, 1,000 feet, 5,000 feet in the air, the currents could be dramatic. Yes, so.
Well, and then there's something really fun that is taking place tomorrow night, the Balloon Glow.
The Balloon Glow will have 10 food trucks, fun games for the kids. Northwestern Energy is our major sponsor. They'll have a couple bucket trucks and give kids rides, so it should be a lot of fun. Starts at 6.
Okay. Well, it sounds like a really fun weekend altogether, and thank you for taking your time out with us
You're
today.
Very welcome.
And we were going to go check out the Money Watch report, then we'll be right back after this.